Just be open. Be open. It's untraditional, but we serve an untraditional God. We have creativity in our beings, in our DNA. It's automatic. Some that's going to actually feel it tangibly. And don't be afraid of it. That's what happens in this manifest presence, which is His glory. About tapping into what God has placed inside of us.